I was getting pneumonia and bronchitis and pneumonia like 2-3 times a year. And finally I went to the doctor, and they had to take fluid off my lungs a couple times, and finally went in for an operation on my lung to see if they could clear them pockets out so I wouldn't have to keep having this fluid drained off my lungs all the time. And when they done this, they had sent a sample of it to Mayo Clinic in Rochester, and that's when I found out that I had mesothelioma.